This is a WIHA torque screwdriver.
No.
This is a WIHA torque screwdriver. And this is SpeedE, the first electric screwdriver made by WIHA. In this set, we have all that is necessary to make our work easier, faster, and maintain the control of fastening force. We will go through all the components inside and show how they work. TME offers three different sets for your convenience. Before you start your adventure with SpeedE, don't forget to read the user manual and safety instructions. Let's start with the box. The box is great because it's got two locks in front and two on sides, so you can attach another L-Box Mini, and additionally there is another feature. It's made of safe material, so you can use it as your child's lunchbox. Inside we have two lithium-ion 1.5 ampere hour batteries. Each can drive up to 800 screws in one charge. It is the optimal combination between capacity and size, which makes the SpeedE very, very comfortable. The charger comes with an adapter with a USB plug. It can charge two batteries simultaneously with a maximum charging time of about 75 minutes. Just wait for the green light. Next, we've got the bits. But those are not just simple bits, but electric, slim bits. They are made of chrome moly alloy steel, which increases strength and corrosion resistance. On each bit, we can see its name and its maximum torque. All of the bits in this set are able to operate up to 1000 volts AC. The slim bits are ideal for working on fastening and spring elements and permitting unrestricted access to each screw. The EasyTorque adapters are fully compatible with SpeedE and other slim vario handles. Each torque adapter has a specific torque setting that protects from material damages and a specific opening torque. When it reaches the torque, the slim bit simply stops rotating. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the electric screwdriver itself. As we already mentioned, the SpeedE has compact dimensions and innovative handle concept that brings comfort. Thanks to the electric ratchet, the strain on tendons, joints and muscles is reduced. The screwdriver and the slim bits were tested in 10 kV AC and approved for 1 kV AC. How to operate it? Well, simply rotate the switch. When you do it and it reaches 0.4 Nm, the power fastening switches off, which is just the right amount of power to fasten the screws without stripping them out. Well, and then tighten the screw by hand mechanically until you hear the rattling sound. You see? It stops rotating, and as you can see, the bit is not moving any longer. It also has an integrated LED light that shines directly on the screw. As we can see, the WIHA SpeedE made the whole work easier, faster, and with a precise torque. It provides full protection for high voltages up to 1000 VAC, as well as material protection. And most importantly, it keeps us healthy. Like it or not, make sure you subscribe. The next are coming. If you need more information, read the description below and have fun. Thank you.